When a crow got stuck in a kite string, it was Morrisville Water and Light to the rescue. Staff of the Vermont Utility Company worked together to free the bird from what they said was a dangerous spot. It took a couple tries and one massive pull. Eventually, the bird was untangled and free to fly.